guys, this is Sarah Wright, and I just want to quickly make this video to make up for everywhere that I've been failing. And trust me, I've been failing. So, like I just said, my name is Sarah Wright. I'm 16 years old, currently, while I'm making this video. And I also happen to be an author. Yes, an author, I tell you. The book is called Thriving Through Seasons, and it's by me. I also have a blog. It's called SarahWrightBlogs.com. I haven't written a blog in 6 months. That's not good. And before that, it hadn't been 5 months. I'm doing worse. And also, like, if you've probably seen suggestions under this video, I'm assuming, there will probably be other videos from me. I started this, like, rough cut thing that lasted, like, 2 months, and I haven't done that for 2 months. So as you can see, I'm doing very well. Within those, like, you know, couple months, I came out with a devotional for this book. You see? You see the resemblance? So yeah, I do stuff. I'm just not good at keeping it all straight. Let me explain something to you. I wrote a book. I write blogs. I wrote a devotional for that book, but I'm 16, and I am a student in high school, and it's going really well. Now, granted, I'm homeschooled, but despite some belief, we actually do stuff. You know, I was kind of disappointed by that when we started, when I was in first grade. My parents were like, yeah, you're staying home for school now. And I was like, oh, cool, no work. And then I found out, like, the next day that I'm doing schoolwork, but on my couch. I was like, I thought I wasn't gonna do anything. Now I have both chores and schoolwork? How does that happen? I don't know, but I do. And I do like it. I enjoy it very much. The teachers, they're very kind. They act like they're my parents or something. Anyway, so yes, I am a student, and juggling everything is kind of difficult, but I love it. Even though no one knows I exist, and on Google, no one would be able to find me because I'm known as Reader in Hispanic Studies Sarah Wright, and I don't read Hispanic stuff. Unfortunately, I took 1 year of Spanish, and my teacher was very disappointed in me because he had my sister before me, so I was kind of doomed for that. Yeah, I'm not a Reader in Hispanic Studies, but that is what I'm under. But it says on Google also that I'm a co-author with Sarah Wright, the actress. Which she didn't write my book. She didn't. And then if you search another Sarah Wright, there's some creepy Sarah Wright who writes about things that you don't look up. Don't look it up. Yeah, that's kind of who I am. I'm trying to get back into that, but to be perfectly honest, I'm graduating in a couple months, and then I have a whole different place to go to, and I don't know how much I'll be able to do. It's gonna be super interesting to see how this all pans out, but you know what? I will promise you one thing. You will continue to be annoyed by my presence on the interwebs. Yeah. And it's okay. Sometimes you have to be annoyed by someone, right? I'm just saying. And, like, for me, I like to annoy people in good ways. I like to uplift them and lift their spirits. I like to encourage people who are going through such difficult times. And even though you might think, why is she doing this stuff? It's never gonna happen. I am persistent. I'm not letting go quite yet. So, pretty much all I have to say. And I really do hope that you have a fantastic day. And on the off chance that you are someone who doesn't know me and doesn't know about this, you should totally go onto Amazon.com or your favorite bookseller and buy this Thriving Through Seasons. So yeah, have a great day. And also check out my blog, SarahWrightBlogs.com, because I will tell you what, I may not have written a blog within the past 6 months, but there's still a lot of good blogs on there that you should totally check out. So do that. Have a wonderful day, like I've said the past 3 times. Bye. So, let's start from fresh. Start from fresh? Let's start fresh. That was a good start. Wow. That was the chair. That was the chair. And, well, I am an author. and I'm on a chair that spins. Because, no, you can't get rid of me that fast, you better not believe that. I am just rambling now. It's all good. So, here's the deal. I am an author, and I homeschool. That's not how I planned on bringing that in. That's pretty much all I had to say. Okay, so to be totally and completely honest, I write blocks down that it's making a really weird. Never mind. Okay, we do. Thriving through seasons, not driving through seasons. Thriving through seasons. That just fell out. Yeah. Ugh, dropping everything. Oof, that wasn't good. I kind of hurt my toe a little bit.